just really cool to have that freedom, and then to have a place like CSA where you totally have all that freedom, and then you also make friends while being free and getting to know other people better.
Performing arts is my entire past, present, and future.
Children should grow up practicing the arts and being involved in the arts because it allows them to get the creative freedom that they couldn't have in other subjects like math or science.